boxed in. But if JKS wins this, that's going to make this round very difficult. So JKS almost sees a speed up and get highly aggressive and take the fight, or he just holds it right around the pillars. What a god. And he's got a chance at two more onto it. And this is a clever position, but the tough part is, where do you go after that first kill? There's two players who are going to swing.
He needs a headshot. This oh my god! How is it possible? JKS. That is so out.